In this video, you will learn what a recommendation engine is, how to generate association rules with the a priori algorithm, and how to build an association rule model using KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's jump in. Recommendation engines use information about user preferences to predict items of interest. In this example, we'll use customers' shopping baskets containing different products to make useful shopping recommendations based on historical data. You will identify items frequently bought together to make shopping recommendations using the a priori algorithm. This algorithm produces association rules, each consisting of an antecedent, items already in the basket, and the consequent, an item recommended to add. For example, if tea and honey are often found together in shopping baskets, you could build an association rule between these two products. The a priori algorithm searches for the frequent item sets, which are products often found together in the same basket. Each item set from the training data, as well as each subset, is a candidate to be a frequent item set. The number of possible item sets can be huge, so the algorithm filters them by their support, which is the proportion of baskets containing the items from the item set. For example, a minimum support of 2.5% means that in a dataset of 1,000 item sets, the item set must appear at least 25 baskets to be considered frequent. The algorithm creates association rules based on the confidence between items in the frequent item sets. Confidence is the probability of the consequent being bought when the antecedent is bought. For example, if 25 baskets contain both tea and honey, and 40 baskets contain tea, the confidence of the rule buying tea implies buying honey is around 63%. Higher support and confidence indicate more frequent and stronger association rules. Start by reading the training data about shopping baskets, where each row is a shopping basket containing different products. The aim is to generate product recommendations based on these baskets using the a priori algorithm. Use the Association Rule Learner node, which requires a collection type column containing the shopping baskets. You can create this column using the group by node. In the configuration dialog of the Association Rule Learner node, select the column containing the shopping baskets, define the minimum support, 2.5%, and choose the item set type. Choose by default. You can exclude very long item sets from the analysis by specifying the maximal item set value. Finally, provide the minimum confidence, 10%. After executing the node, it outputs the association rule in a data table. The resulting association rules are considered frequent and strong according to the specified support and confidence. The table includes the column for the antecedent items, the direction of implication, implies, and the consequent recommended product, along with various statistics for each rule. For example, a rule where tuna is the antecedent and shrimps are the consequent has a support of 13.6% and a confidence of 48.4%, meaning about half of the baskets contain tuna also contains shrimp. To generate recommendations for a new customer who bought shrimp, cucumber, mussels, wild lemonade, and cookies, use a subset matcher node. This node matches all subsets of the new basket with all subsets of the existing association rules. Connect the table with the association rules to the upper input port and the table with the new shopping basket to the second input port. In the configuration dialog, select the column containing antecedents in the association rules table, specify the column identifying the new shopping baskets, and allow for a number of mismatches if needed. The node returns all matching antecedents. To find the actual product recommendations, use a joiner node to add the corresponding consequent and rule statistics. Finally, filter the strongest rules based on the support and confidence using the top K selector node. In this video, you learned about recommendation engines based on the a priori algorithm and how to build an association rule model using KNIME Analytics Platform.